The bent over band rear delt fly is similar to a band pull apart, but we're gonna do it a little bit differently. Softening the knees, setting the hips back, and having the arms directly below the chest, you're going to pull all the way apart, squeezing through the upper back and rear delts, coming back down under control, and repeating.